I don't know. Another 7th place finish. And my best is 4th. not doing Pocono. What's up, Brew Chains? Yeah. You pay all this money only for that to happen. Hey, I forgot to tell you guys though, I am live streaming this. I figured a wreck was gonna happen. No, that's me. That's me, Gaming Jeff. Yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know because...
Got one up top.
Bowl. No, Corey LaJoy. I know! And how are they faster than us? Like, seriously. Yes, because the freaking AIs are so dumb. I'm just trying to win, and these AIs, like, somehow are faster than us. Race, you know what I mean? Well, one of us is gonna win it, that's the way I see it.
You ready here? Alright, take care.
I can just catch up to Christopher Bell, me and Brute James if I can get in his draft. Oh shoot, the goat's chasing me now. Yeah, they just freaking sent it with three wide with me, these Jimmy Johnson and Clint Boyer did. Now I'm in seventh and I was in third.
Alright, you're clear.
Joey Gase, I swear, keep running into me and I'll wreck you. Freaking AI! Jesus! Bruh. I think I'm just gonna drop to the rear because I'm gonna end up there anyway. I might just drop to the rear because that's where I'm going to end up by the time these AIs are done. But I learned one thing, and that's never give up, so I'm not going to give up against these AIs. I know it. We got Joey Gase up here for no apparent reason running into my car. Below the line. Wide, three. I need some draft.
Careful, still there. Outside.
Justin Haley, can you do me a favor and stop coming down the freaking track? Jesus. Good, those freaking stupid AIs are pitting. Well, not all of them, dang it. Hey, Brew Chains. Brew word chains. Can I add you after this then so I can join that? I didn't slam him. I said I'm moving up so I could get him out of the way. I did give a warning that I was moving up the track. I mean, I don't want to freaking turn an AI. Get some position back because now I'm last. If only I had a freaking draft partner. Kid, these AIs are slow. Is any of us humans leading right now?
Let's go. Inside.
Okay, good. Because I don't want AI to lose race.
Stay on the bottom. Careful. Still there.
I feel like I would do better without the AI, but that's just me.
Still there.
I mean, I ain't gonna lie, I still kinda suck. Yeah, Tyler Reddick just freaking shocked. Quip, oh my gosh! Hey, whoever, what the? Hey, whoever. Hey, Brew Chains. Hey, Brew Chains. Congrats on the win, man. Of course, that's another thing I can. That's another race I can just put in my loss book. Not doing too good, guys, online here. Not sure why the dumb AI made it impossible. I bet. All right, I'm adding you right now. All right, I just add him. Hey, good race, Alan. That's another race I can just put in my loss book. Yeah. YouTube. Okay. I'm sure he's gonna invite us when, you know. He is. We're just hanging out here while we're waiting. Alright. Dude, really? Oh, hey. Somebody, he left. Hey, we're looking for brood chains. Really gotta get me a win, guys. I gotta find that one track that I'm good at. Maybe I'll be good at the road courses, or maybe I'll get better at Martinsville and Bristol and the super speedways. We really gotta win ourselves a race before this league gets up and going, so that I have enough confidence for when I do this. Alright, so here's the deal. I'm gonna back out. I'm actually gonna change my car. I'm gonna use his... I'm gonna use this car. I'm gonna join the races. Looks like he still doesn't have it done yet. I don't know, the only way we're gonna get better, guys, is if we jump and do some racing. All we need to do is at least try. I'd say our best finish today was 7th. Our best finish yesterday was 4th. Still waiting on that number one. Doesn't help when you got people blaming you for wrecks. We need to get a win under our belt, that's one thing's for sure. But just so you know, our racing league does not discriminate. You don't have to be good to join. You just have to try. Everyone is expected to try. Don't be mad or beat yourself up because you ain't winning. It will come. Never lose faith in yourself. Just like I will never give up. This 46 car, he's done an amazing job keeping it behind. Well, we had to leave that one because we got invited by our new friends we made, so. But yeah, I was riding clean there. That was a good track. Hey, Brood. Or Brew. Can we do Talladega? Because I rode there better than I can at Daytona. I don't know, like, what it was, but, like, I saw a complete difference out of myself at Talladega. The only problem there with me is speed. That's about it. YT, it's actually, I can message it to you after this race. I didn't tell you guys, but I'm getting a league together. Yeah. Basically, there's really nothing to it. All you do is just like, start one, obviously, like, you know, just tell a bunch of people that you're starting one, and then hey, Ryan and Tenza, I gotta say, though, nice numbers. Those are two of my favorites in IRL. The nine's more my favorite, but oh yeah. Hey, once again, sorry about that wreck at Daytona. I'll try not to let that happen again. Well, what I had done is I was trying to get out of the one car's way because he was behind me, and I shot up the racetrack and there was a couple of guys behind me. Because I didn't want to let off the, well, I ended up doing that when I shot up the track, but like, I didn't want to let off the gas because that guy was so close behind me, so I wanted to move out of his way and then let off the gas, but then there was like two guys back there. But like I said, I own it, and sorry about that. Shoot, the only thing is, I'm starting on the top side. I learned one thing playing this game, and that's if you wreck someone on accident, the best thing is to own it. Dab has a mic, I just saw it. Or did have a mic. I gotta say though, you guys are like the first group that's ever given me a chance. Like, I've had groups kick me out just because I didn't win the race. The way I see it is that it shouldn't matter how fast you are. Like, you can't control certain things in the game. Sometimes the game. Like, do you guys ever have this happen to you when you restart up top and the game just all of a sudden makes you go left? Like, I don't know, because, like, one night I was racing on here. You are speed. That was actually kind of funny. I guess you could call me Gaming Slow 2022. Because I'm about the only slow one in here. Figure out how to fix that too, because I don't want to keep being slow. I want to be speed. Just like a crew chief, let's have a good race, guys. You tell that to the AI. Thank you. literally don't even get it. I was just doing good at this train in another lobby.
Alright, you're clear.
Rack, 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 rack. Anybody behind? Anybody behind? Yeah. I saw it. Tried to warn everybody behind me. I don't know, the AI just like spun each other out. I will. I'm pitting. But unfortunately, I kind of just made a stupid decision by pitting, because now I'm going to be stuck at the rear. I'm being honest though, you gonna kinda have to admit though, that it's not always the human's fault, sometimes it is the AI's fault. So then instead of running the IRL cars, should I run custom setups then? You know, guys, I say I have a league, but all I do is look ridiculous out here. That's probably ain't gonna happen. Like, nobody's probably gonna join after they see this.
Be ready here.
I'm just kind of tired of saying I want to start a league and then looking like crap out here, you know? That's what I'm trying. Alright. Well, after this race, then I'll take your guys' advice and use my custom car. Like, what type of setup? So, the pits. I know what you're talking about.
Excellent. Good job.
Okay.
Stay low. Clear high, bud.
Hey, whoever got wrecked with Denny Hamlin, I'll let you in front of me. See, now here's the deal. Now I'm doing good. Now that I'm at the rear. Well, was at the rear.
We're going green. Be ready here. Gotta call high now. Careful, still there.
Here's where the frickin' drama is gonna start.
Got one inside. Car on the outside now. Car there on the inside. Bottom clear. Alright, you're clear.
Alright. catch up.
Stay low, stay low.
I know, see, that's what I was talking about. Like, sometimes it's the AI's right.
Still there.
Like, Jimmy Johnson tried to run me down the racetrack here.
Stay on the bottom.
Restart up top. Shoot, I tried to pit. I ran out of time. That's...
Alright, you're smart out here. Going green. Ready. Lane is out.
I mean, if you all want to call me an idiot for not pitting, you can go ahead, because I already know that was an idiot decision. Hey, watch yourself, because I don't know what's going to happen at this turn. Because I don't want to wreck nobody. I know that was dumb. That was kind of dumb to just give up position, but I did not want to wreck anybody, so I just moved. I mean, we're all kind of talking here. I know, but I didn't want to... I'm telling you, I didn't want to wreck you. That's why I did that, in case you're wondering. I mean, if you want me to be quiet, I can.
Clear.
I'm running to the pits. Remember, I made the stupid choice of not pitting there. Because I'm stupid. I ain't gonna lie, I'm stupid, right? Well, we have another one, so I might as well pit.
You're almost out of gas.
Problem is I don't have self-confidence in myself. I get my lap back, I might as well pit again.
Hold your line. That one inside.
Dylan, can you not brake check me, please? I know, that's so stupid. Yeah, I was gonna say 88. I did not do that to you.
Alright, you're coming to three. Almost ready. Green flag, inside.
I don't know why, but it seems I'm better up top. I'm gonna try to stick.
Inside.
This freaking pit, how is my car hot? The heck, Custer?
Still there.
Yep.
We're going green. Ready. Got one up top.
I would go high if I was you.
Car outside. Hold your line.
I'll let you by so I don't wreck you. mean, it is the rules, though. It's enough to make me only go 155 miles an hour around the track. Worst finish ever today. I think I'm gonna go try to make those, that car now, and, I don't want to mess this up for you guys. But I don't want to mess this up for you guys by causing stuff, so. So, custom setup for a car. See you guys. Hey, what crap? What's your name again? Well, thanks for the opportunity, guys. All right, guys, so we're gonna take their advice. We don't want to be too slow and mess stuff up for them, so we're gonna leave for a minute. And we're gonna go here and try to fix our car. Team Urbane might be switching to Toyota, so I can run this car. Okay, I'm not really sure how to do that, so I need to look up a YouTube video. Oops. Okay, so the one viewer, we're gonna go to race modes, test session, and then we're gonna select a car. I'll select Jimmy Johnson. Okay, so that did not exactly work. So we'll return to the garage. Let's change it. Custom qualify, custom race. Let's go custom race. And let's not make everything 350. Let's try it at 320. Save the setup. Go back. Test.
Here's the pit. Hammer down.
Okay. That's probably what will happen a lot. Oh, by the way, here's a dilemma. Don't know if you guys have ever tried this, but obviously, since the road course is not in E5, you can't actually enter it. Oh, let's go. 1, 2, 3. We'll try. See, this is where you would enter at the end of pit road. If you're coming off pit road, this is where you enter the road course. As you can see, it starts off okay, but then right here, you got this trouble. You can't get in there no matter what you do. You can try to fight your way in there all you want, but it's not gonna happen. Okay, we're gonna return to the garage. We need to go here, and we need to drop our gear settings. We'll go 250. For each. So we're gonna save this setup. We're gonna go back, test session.
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
Okay, so you see there's an issue here where we can't go fast. We can only go 110 max. And at a track like Daytona, you don't want to be going only 110 miles per hour. See, we just blew the engine because we can't get past fourth gear, obviously. So, that means we need to go and lower it some more. Which is exactly what we'll do. And we'll drop our rear end ratio to just 6.
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
See, we're starting to go a little faster. As you can see, we're gonna end up blowing our engine again. We want to be able to go a whole lap around here without blowing our engine. That's what we're trying to get the car to do. Them guys told me that this is what I needed to do, so this is what I'm going to do. After 1.75. So do you mean the number after that, or is that what I should set it to? There we go, I'm gonna try. Let's go back, because I'm sure he probably actually met. And we can go as low as we need to until we find something that's perfect for us.
Clear out, hammer down.
What's up, Busy? Okay, why don't we go down to just 1.00?
like that music.
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
So it appears no matter what we do, we're just messing it up, you guys. Okay, this is honestly a problem. Because obviously I can't be doing this during a race. So we're too low. Yeah, see?
Clear out, hammer down.
We can't be going 18 miles an hour around the track. And this is why we need this part of the track in the game. It would be so fun to get to run this. Basically, we're just gonna keep driving. I've never done this before, so that's why I don't know what I'm doing. Let's try that.
Clear of the pit, hammer down.
Does anyone know why this won't work? I think we have to do that. Well, no, you can't do that before each race, so I'm gonna go try online again. I ain't even gonna lie, Fizzy. I looked up tutorials, they didn't appear to help any. Alright, so we got our own lobby, Indy Roval. Let's see if we can get our first career online win. Well, not really career, because I ain't got my league up and going yet, but gotta make sure I get better by the time I get that up. Along the way, I should find tracks that are easy for me. I can ride good at Dega. Problem is speed, so I need to figure out that tuning issue. Martinsville is okay, but I need to do better. So, yep, that's how it is.
We're going green. Be ready here. All right, let's go.
As we start off with this guy trying to wreck me on the
far left.
Oh shoot, that brakes are back down there. I don't know. Get the brakes on. And now we're gonna have to do some catching anyways. Stop trying to wreck me, that'd be great.
Careful, still there. Right side clear.
Thanks to the black car, we ended up. ended up over here, and now we have a penalty. Second. We got second. It's not bad, but still. Not good. Shoutouts to Graphics_44 for winning. Felt like if the guy in fourth place didn't wreck us, then probably would have had a better run. Now that guy that drove the black car is getting kicked. Why not? Short track racing. Actually, you know what? Let's go where they're going in IRL this weekend. Let's go to Richmond. Making lobbies requires patience. By the way, Fizzy, are you gonna join my league? You should. It's a really good game. Welcome, Dill. All I ask is that you erase me clean. Or leave, that works too. Well, we're gonna be waiting again. Oops, don't want to select track. Welcome, Wolf 101 Junior. Dill joined back. Good to have you. All right, we got Chandler underscore 2723 in here. Welcome. Driving Jeff Gordon's car. All right, let's have a clean race, guys. Race me clean, you gain my respect. Race me dirty, and then you don't get my respect. Kind of like that black car did at the old Roval. He did not race me very clean, so he did not have my respect. And as you've seen, I tried to turn him in that one turn there to teach him a lesson. Let me know. If you watch NASCAR and IRL, let me know which cars you think are better, the Camrys, Mustangs, or Camaros. track. Neither Bristol. I'll have to try Martinsville. This setup. This was a bust, the 12 beat us, shout outs to him. He's a good racer, driver. And we finished, oh, we got second again. Dill must have left or something. So far, we only have two best finishes of second. But yeah, shoutouts to Wolf 101 Jr. for winning the race. I don't think it's a glitch because there's no way that it would throw a car that's in the race out of the race just so another car could win. But I do know I'm going to bring out some caution flags in case that happens again. gonna create a new lobby. We're gonna go 13%. AI cars are disabled because I hate AI cars. Yeah, we're gonna have strict. Yeah, we're gonna enable stages. Yeah, we'll allow those. Yeah, we'll turn that on. And why don't we go with... Why don't we go with Dega? We're gonna send that halfway. Oops. Now we're just waiting for people to join. Welcome, Striker. Welcome, Red, however you say your name. Welcome, Cav Spider. Welcome, Valant, if that's even how you say your name. Welcome, Brandon. By the way, if any of you are interested in a league, I have one up and going. You don't have to be good. More details if you want to add me after this race. One thing I forgot to mention is you do gotta have a mic though so you can communicate with other drivers and stuff during this league. Striker pitted. Let's see if we can get the lead, guys.
Going green. Ready. Got one inside. Careful, still there.
He gave us a little tap there. That actually forced us to get kind of a run to the point that he still got around us.
Got one down low now.
That's the 24. Wrecking. Tracks are wrecking 24. 8 and 9. Wrecking back there. There's a warning for you guys up front there. Say his name. I'm gonna pit here. I think it'd be a wise decision at the end of every stage to pit.
Coming to the green, driver. Almost ready.
Alright, so we're looking for good restarts here. Looking for draft, basically anything we can get our hands on.
Careful, still there.
43 and 8 are gonna wreck. Not careful.
You got room. You're clear.
43's gonna cut the track. Space.
Careful, still there.
Oh, we had some good traffic.
Still there. Alright, you're clear.
Caution is out. We were drafted with the 24 before the caution came.
Coming to the green. Almost ready. Alright, Jake driver. Got a car high now. Inside.
All over the place here. 77 is still top, not a bump up top of the racetrack. That's why I said not a bump to the top of the racetrack. So now I got to do some catching.
Couple more turns before I'm good to go.
Decisions is the way to go. A decision can make you or it can break you in this year. Not sure what they got going on up there, but they better be careful. Clear a car and then get somebody to push me, I could probably get up there with the others. That one drive, if I continued to draft with the 8, he probably could have pushed me to the lead because the 77 and them were battling it up and up top. Like the leader did. Oh no, the leader. Yeah, he did. The 43 was leading.
Ready. Hold your line. Got one to the side.
I'll try to get up here and push. I want to get in the lead. I'll even push him to the lead. If I can catch him. Up to him.
Still there.
Not sure what's going on with the 43 there.
Stay low.
You know, if I can clear him, maybe he can give me a push up there.
Stay low. Still there. Clear high, bud.
Would not recommend pushing on the turns. Draft. that caution might come out. May get lucky here, folks. Nope, never mind. The flagger is too weird not to throw the caution there. Oh, I'm going 191. So who knows? Maybe I'll actually catch up to these guys. Looks like the 77's gonna get away with it. There's six laps to go. I'm not gonna catch him in time. I can't even catch up to 43 and I'm already going 195. I kinda wish the flagger would have threw a caution there. Usually they don't throw them when you need them. Just put it that way.
5 laps to go.
I think we're gonna let the 77 win that one because there's no sense in staying there when it's just gonna be the same result. I'm going to try turning it all the way up this time. Go 13%. All strict yellow. Enabled. Yes. Yes. Now don't do what I did and give up just because you don't win, because you never know what could happen. Alright, there we go. Turned it all the way up, so let's see what happens. Probably just going to run into the wall constantly. We shall see. And yes, in this league, we do have DNFs. If you have excessive amounts of damage, flip, or, hello, hater, I don't know how to say your name, I don't want to say it wrong. You can ignore everything I'm saying right now, but, anyway, what I was saying, guys, is we do have, hi, Sun City. You can also ignore, and Charging Charlie, you guys can also ignore what I'm saying right now. I'm talking to the thing. Anyway, like I was saying was, we do, in this league I'm making, we do have DNFs. Obviously, if you hit something hard enough, flip, have excessive amounts of damage, blow your engine, you're out. Not in this one right here, this is just a quick race. But and we will also have people spectating to keep track of everything that's going on. Basically, if a car goes into the wall and hits it pretty hard, he'll go to their group chat, say you're out, if it's enough damage to put the person out of the race. Obviously, if somebody wrecks somebody intentionally or just gets too many fouls, then that would be the black flag. They'd be out again. Somebody will be spectating. They'll play the role of the official. Let's see if we can win fine.
Alright, big driver.
22 car kind of looks car
outside.
Same number. So like if I wanted to make a custom setup for this, it would say 48 via Camaro, and then I could put any sponsor I want. And shoutouts to who's ever gonna win the stage here. We'll find out as soon as we reach the line. Nice job, those two. Nice job is going to... Charging Charlie, shoutouts to him for winning stage one here. Don't need to do that. So unfortunately, we're going to end up restarting up top anyway, because we had a pit. Goal here is to try to get out in front and lead some laps.
Staying high up here.
And try my best to help other drivers when I can, unless if it's too risky. Sun City paper. Hopefully he doesn't do anything too bizarre. What's going on, guys? It's just gonna be another one that gets away from us, another disappointment. No matter what I do, every car out there is better than me. Too far away to draft with them. I can do is wait for a caution.